Hey everyone, welcome back to my channel. I am sorry that I haven't posted in a while. We actually just moved from our apartment into a new house, and my husband has been out of the country for the last week. So it's been really hectic being the only one unpacking the house and taking care of the baby at the same time. So that's what's been going on. So today I'm going to be doing a clean with me video, a pretty good deep cleaning because my husband gets home tomorrow. So I obviously want to make sure the house looks nice for him. So follow along. I hope you enjoy. Thanks.
Thank you. I've been waiting for this. Yeah, it's been up on my mind. Oh, it's hard to resist feeling like one of a kind. Oh, now the hard time's over. I'm for a moment. I won't look back now. Yeah, and it's moving closer. I can feel it coming. Oh, now it's my time now. Oh, now when I look back, it's like it's another game that I'm playing now. Cause it's been staring again, gazing at the night sky, and even though it's the same, it feels like I got new eyes. Oh, now the hard time's over. I'm for a moment. I won't look back now. Yeah. Oh,
dancing the madness. You got me good, baby. Keep on coming back to you. I know that you know it, 'cause you already messed it up.
Underwater.
here is the finished product. It's a pretty good cleaning day. I moved the dog's water to a different location. Like I said, we just moved here about a week ago, so I'm still trying to figure out what to do with all the toys. Jack has way too many toys. The dogs now have a backyard, so they are pretty happy. We have the master, which the bed still needs to be set up. So my husband will do that when he gets home. So I hope you enjoyed this video. If you did, please give it a thumbs up. And if you'd like to see more like this, please subscribe to my channel. Thanks, see you next time.